Hello travelers, welcome to day 2 of Dubai series. On day 2 we spent an entire day at the Dubai Mall followed by Dubai Aquarium, which is one of the world's largest suspended aquariums, and ended our day exploring the mighty Burj Khalifa. Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo is home to thousands of aquatic animals, comprising over 140 species. Over 400 sharks and rays live in our 10 million liter tank, including sand tiger sharks, giant groupers, and a host of other marine species. A series of carefully designed experiences will allow visitors to come face to face with our aquatic residents for memorable moments with friends and family. The Dubai Mall is the second largest mall in the world after the Iran Mall by total land area and the 26th largest shopping mall in the world by gross leasable area. Located in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, it is part of the $20 billion downtown complex called Downtown Dubai, adjacent to the iconic Burj Khalifa, and includes over 1,200 shops. Choose from two wonderful experiences, researcher or explorer. The researcher experience takes you on a comfortable journey through the aquarium tunnel, underwater zoo, and observatory, and even gives you a peek behind the scenes. Looking for an even more immersive experience? Go for the explorer option and step into the submersive simulator to see white sharks, dugongs, and other marine animals up close. Hop into the aquarium glass bottom boat to drift over the water surface and observe various creatures swimming below. You can view the aquarium for free from within Dubai Mall. However, to get up close and personal with the sea creatures, you will need to choose from the many experiences on hand. If you are just visiting the aquarium tunnel, then it takes approximately 15 to 30 minutes. The minimum time to go through the underwater zoo is around 1 to 1.5 hours, which can increase if you want to check out the presentations that take place every day. Thank you. Continue your journey at the Underwater Zoo and learn more about what amazing creatures inhabit both our rivers and oceans. Located on level 2 above the aquarium tank, Underwater Zoo leads you through 3 ecological zones: rainforest, rocky shore, and living ocean. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Cheers!